And hello from East Anglia. This is the scene here at Carrow.
Welcome to Carrow Road.
My name's Derek Ray.
Will you please make some noise as we welcome our visitors, Bournemouth and the Canaries, Norwich City.
It is Norwich City, and they face Bournemouth.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
You can't help feeling when you look at the table that when you're playing dominant football such as they have been, that they're going to lap the field.
Yeah, absolutely. They've been so professional in what they do on and off the pitch. They focus on each game. They can see the finishing line now, not too long to go. Can't see anybody catching them.
The Norwich City starting 11. The emphasis perhaps on keeping things tight at the back, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this system. Very fluid look about it. It can be five at the back when you haven't got the ball, but those wing-backs can push into midfield to make a 3-4-3 formation. The width supplied by the wingers to a lone striker.
Thank you, Carrow Road. Enjoy the game.
How would you sum up this formation, Lee?
5-2-3-3-4-3, lots of numbers. Most important thing is the fullbacks. They need to supply support to their centre-backs in defensive mode, but going forward they have to supply some sort of support to the wide players who will try and provide the service for the lone striker.
Kamara. Aarons. Lucas Roop. Running with the ball confidently. Top class defending. Philip Billing. And here now is Lewis Cook. Brooks. Brooks. Cross fired over. And sloppy in possession. Looks promising this. Surely! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Aarons. And the ball with Roop. Lucas Roop. Buendia. And can they make one of these passes count? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Can he play it in? Couldn't hang on to the ball. Steve Cook. Diego Rico. Groenevelt. Billing with it. Cook. Giving the ball away. Well, big news. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alan McInally.
It's a penalty for Watford. He's put the ball down on the spot.
Penalty score. Here he comes. Oh, straight down the middle. Beautiful, beautiful penalty.
12 minutes played. 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
into the area here.
Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. This looks promising out wide. Chance to cross. Keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates, head in a hand sort of moment. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Lewis Cook. Armstrong. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. On the offensive. Cook. Brooks. Extremely sloppy in possession. Good bit of pressing. Chance to play it in. Billing. Philip Billing. And can they prize them open now?
Well, we can take another look at this. It's a lovely little 1-2 to get through. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the nearly on sort of play and is punished. That's quite
Kamara, Lucas Rupp, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. And dispossessed. Smith.
Would the owner of a silver hatchback with the registration GR21LJJ please contact your nearest security guard?
That's a fine pass. So a throw in here. Lewis Cook. Moving forward effectively. Diego Rico. Meppen with it. Armstrong. Lewis Cook. I must say, this looks promising. Smith. And a chance to whip it in here. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And firing it to the near post. Not far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. The keeper have to pay the price for that mistake. Billing. And it's with Groeneveld. Billing. Physically strong and secure on the ball. He's lost it. over the touchline for a throw-in. Kamara. Todd Cantwell. He's given it away. Groeneveld. Chris Meppham. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Meppham with it. Philip Billing. And it's with Groeneveld. Unable to keep the ball. And a poor ball. And news coming through of a goal in the Millwall match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Brooks. Brooks. And can he find someone at the far post? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Marco Stiepermann. Aarons. And the ball with Roop. And very deftly cut out. Groeneveld. Showing good defensive judgment. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Philip Billing. And it's with Groeneveld. Well, foul play, says the referee. Cook. Cook in possession. Well read to put an end to that attack. Aarons. Disappointing pass. Lewis Cook. And Adam Smith on the ball. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Lewis Cook. Armstrong. And they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Space and time for the cross. The first half here comes to an end. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Lewis Cook. And there to intervene. Lewis Cook. And understand there's been a goal in the Millwall game. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's the second goal for Blackburn Rovers. 49 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Goalkeeper's ball. And there's always going to be. Brooks. Armstrong. Steve Cook. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded late.
Well, Derek, the figure, I think, is around £60 million. I think you're getting one heck of a player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
Groeneveld. And he read it well, intercepting it. There to intervene. He's going forward well here. Must be! For grabs off the keeper. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save
might be a chance here. Will he finish? Well, in, and he didn't miss by much. More knockout football for you to look forward to. Action from the FA Cup live on EA TV. It's Norwich City, and they'll be taking on Huddersfield Town.
Yeah, break from league action for players. Always a good atmosphere when it's knockout football. Should be a great match, that.
Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Smith. And moving the ball nicely. This attack looks highly promising. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Played in there. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Campwell. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Not a great pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Kamara. Kamara. Lucas Roux. Can he put it away? It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Well, it's a nervy affair out there on the pitch, it really is. But what about that on the touchline? Rather him than me.
Well, this is the home of live football, and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Bournemouth taking on Stoke City.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that.
Chance here. Not out of the woods yet. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp for the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
And dispossessed. Diego Rico. And it's with Groeneveld. Lerma. Oh, lovely ball. He's in behind the defence here. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Going their way, 2-0.
Number 26, Adam Armstrong.
Poor pass under no real pressure.
Substitution for Norwich City. Coming off the pitch, number 4, Ben Godfrey. Coming
fantastic
off the pitch,
ball of stats. Number 5, what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
It needs an accurate cross. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Chances on. Trying to lock the keeper. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
And news coming through of a goal in the Millwall match. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Millwall. 73 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you, Alan McInerney. Lewis Cook. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Giving the ball away. And he did well to cut it out. Brooks. How about the cross? Smith. And Lerma. Groeneveld. Now with Lerma. Keeping it moving dynamically. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. No real conviction in the challenge. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Brooks. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Substitution for Bournemouth, coming off the pitch, number 16, Lewis Cook, coming onto the pitch, number 4, Dan Gosling.
Now the delivery, and clears his lines. Brooks. Dan Gosling on the ball. Jefferson Lerma. Diego Rico. Top class defending. Quintilla. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Smith. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Intervention, putting the ball back. Smith. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Brooks. Now what can they do from here? High quality defending. Cantwell. Kamara. In the right place to cut out the pass. And the substitution will occur now. Good for the counter-attack. He's enjoying space. And played to the front post. Well, not cleared away completely. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Brooks. Rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Quintilla. Kamara. Productive, really. Gosling.
people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.